Hey guys! Today I'm going to be showing you what Tangy eats in a week. I just got done prepping for Matsu's video, so it's kind of dirty, but basically I'm going to be prepping off camera really quick, and then I'm going to show you what he has each day for this week. So we've got some rabbit back legs. Basically, I'm just going to be feeding the smaller tips, some duck toes, and then I have a few day-old turkey chicks, some whole prey quail grinds that I'm going to include with the chicks. And then for the muscle meat, I have pork loin, chicken lungs, beef heart, turkey and chicken trachea, beef ox lips, and green tripe. Then for organ meat, I have lamb brain, pork kidney, beef spleen, and then for the liver, I have beef liver. All right, so for Monday, we have a duck toe as the raw meaty bone. And then for the secreting organ, we have pork kidney and beef liver. And then for muscle meat, we have some beef ox lips, chicken lung, beef heart, pork loin, and beef green tripe. So the heart, pork, and green tripe are going to be a staple because cats need taurine in their diet, which is very high in heart, and their vitamin B1 or thiamine requirement is quite high as well, which pork is very high in. The beef green tripe is high in manganese as well. For Tuesday's raw meaty bone, we have the rabbit back leg tip. For the organ meat, we have the beef liver and beef spleen. And then for the muscle meat, we have pork loin, beef heart, green tripe, and a little bit of chicken lung, which is one of Tangy's favorite parts. For Wednesday, we have the duck toe. For the organ meat, we have beef liver and lamb brain. And then for the muscle meat, we have chicken trachea with some fat, chicken lung, beef heart, and green tripe. Thursday is Tangy's whole prey day. He doesn't have a full chick because he's kind of picky, so he has the feet, the wings, and the head. And then he has whole ground adult quail here as well. Then just for a nutritional boost, I add in a little bit more heart, liver, and some spleen. And then for Friday, he will have more whole prey quail grinds with a duck toe, then a lamb brain, and a little bit of beef heart just to add in more taurine. Saturday, we have a duck toe, some beef liver and pork kidney, and then some beef cheek, green tripe, chicken lung, beef heart, and pork loin. And then he will finish off the week with a full meal of ground quail. Alright, so his meal for today looks a little bit smaller because his full day's worth of food is split into 2 to 3 feedings. During mealtime, I like to add in a little bit more moisture, either leftover myoglobin, fermented fish stock, or kefir. Both of these are fermented and provide similar benefits, so I alternate between these two. I then add in flea and tick powder, some smelt. I alternate between kelp and potassium iodine drops. I also add in trace mineral drops, and then for vitamin E, sometimes I use salmon, and sometimes I just use vitamin E oil. Then I top it off with some nutritional yeast for some additional B vitamins.